Let's do this. Eddie claims to have a sophisticated palate when it comes to wine. However, my friend Eddie is not sophisticated.
That's true.
Eddie is standing on the stage now. There are four wine cups in front of him. He will taste four bottles of wine. Three of them will be cheap bottles. One of them is an expensive bottle. He's just going to determine which one's the expensive one.
Now, can I say something?
They're all red wines. If you win and get it right, you are the greatest wine taster in America. If you lose, you will be punished. But if you win, you also get to keep the wine that I bought with my own money that I tell you this was over $100.
Over $100?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. So that means the expensive one is really expensive.
Yes.
Okay.
What are you trying to say? What do you want to say to me?
Well, just by looking at the cups, you gave me styrofoam cups. This is already a disadvantage because when you taste wine, you want to shake it up a little bit in the
wine
glass.
No, that's not tasting. That's seeing it. You said you could taste it only.
Right. But when you look at it, and if it sticks to the glass, you start realizing like, ooh, that's not very high quality wine.
You said tasting it. We're doing your rules.
Just telling you.
Once you give your final answer, you're locked in. Do we want to walk Eddie out and let everybody know what number it is? Or just have him roll?
I just say have him roll.
Okay.
Roll.
Do you guys know which one it is?
No idea.
Okay.
Do you know, Bones?
I do.
Okay.
Now, there are four cups. There's number 1, 2, 3, and 4. I think you can grab any number you want. Just say the number out loud and give it a taste. Okay?
One more question.
Yeah.
How cheap is the cheap wine? You talking like under $5? Are you talking
about? Yes. All three of them are under $5.
Okay.
The three cheap ones.
Okay. Wow! That means the expensive one is really expensive.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Which number are you grabbing first, Eddie?
I'm going to go in order. I'll go with one.
Okay, he's grabbing cup number one.
Bigger swirl, dude.
Yeah, I'm looking at the swirl, and it's not sticking. This number one could be the fancy one. I'm going to take a little taste, though.
They asked him if he wanted to spit it or swallow it, and he goes,
negative.
I'm not spitting it. What do you say?
Do I have to make a decision?
No, but I'd like to hear your thoughts.
I mean, that one's almost tastes like grape juice, which means it's cheap.
Okay.
Yep. But it's smooth, though. Let me take another sip.
Don't look at Bobby's face to change your answer.
Why? Yeah, not a lot of taste of that.
Okay, so that is cup number one.
Stop laughing.
I didn't mean to laugh.
All right, cup number two. I'm shaking a little bit. Almost the same kind of stick on the styrofoam there. Blech, bitter. Cheap wine. Get that out of here. Number two. Cheap wine. That's they give that at church.
Yeah, okay, so that's like nickel wine.
That's the church wine.
The first, which one was better, though, of one and two, do you think?
I mean, one's better because it wasn't as bitter.
Okay.
Two was like, blech, get that out of here. All right. Oh, boy. Here's number three. That's pretty tasty.
That. He smiled. When he drank that, he smiled a little.
Number three is not bad.
Okay.
That creeped across his face like,
This might be a little Cabernet Sauvignon.
He's having another drink at number three.
He likes that.
Eddie's drunk. He gets drunk.
I don't mind the three one. That could be the expensive one.
Okay.
All right. I'm going with number four now. Number four. Gosh, Bones, they're starting to taste the same a little bit.
Oh, yeah. We should have had something for you to clear your palate.
Right? Do they need
a little water?
Yes. Grrr. Have you drank out of that?
Probably. It's all right. Literally just got COVID tested about 10 minutes ago up here. So.
Thank you, Amy. Good call, because I think you do that when you do wine taste.
All right, here he is.
All right, number four. Last one.
What is it?
Interesting. Very unique taste. Mm. But sometimes that cheap wine has a little pickly, vinegary taste to it. It's kind of what I taste here a little bit.
Pickle?
There was no smile on your face out of that one.
Yeah, I don't know about this one, Bones. Dang, it's so different, though. It might be the expensive one. Here's the thing. I don't drink really expensive wine. I drank a $60 bottle of wine one time in my life. So that's what I'm gauging the expensive bottle on. Number four tastes very different, but I don't know if it's bad different or good different. All right.
So which one do you think is the cheapest and the worst?
What did I say, number two?
I don't know.
That's the one you really hated.
Number two, get that out of here.
So that you think that's the cheapest one?
Trash.
Number two is trash.
Trash.
Last place.
I mean, that's just bad.
Okay, so that's a cheap one in your mind. Okay, rate them. And then two is the worst. What's next worst?
Did I like one? Can I taste it again?
Yeah, how about it?
I'm going to get drunk tasting all these wines. gosh, one's a different taste too. But watery. I'm going to say one's trash because too watery.
But is it the water you just drank?
Okay, and which one is the best then?
Which one did I like? Three. I like three, right?
Yeah, that was a smile.
Ooh, three's delicious.
Okay, so your ranking is 3, 4, 1, 2. Two being the worst, three being the best.
Yeah.
Are you locked in at number three? I'm taking one more drink of four. Are you locked in at number three being the expensive one?
Four tastes so different than all the other ones. I'm so confused right now.
All right, I think I got it.
So you're locked in at what number?
Dang it, I don't know. I'm between three and four. Hold up.
That is so easy.
Hold up. Let me rinse real quick, Buck.
Okay,
on.
He's taking a rinse. Amy, do you want to know?
Sure, yeah. I really do want to know.
Three and four. Ah! What are you looking
at? There's a hole in the bottle. Eddie's basically had a whole bottle of wine up here.
I know. Pass me a glass.
Four.
Watery. Right.
Three watery. Folks, I don't even know what I taste anymore.
I think it's because you cleared your palate with water.
So you were 3, 4, 1, 2.
Did I trash one already?
Yeah, you trashed one. You said two and one were actual trash.
Yeah, don't confuse yourself.
Why do you keep drinking? You're going to get
drunk. Stick with what you have.
I'm literally just sticking my tongue in it, Buns. I'm not like drink chugging.
He's taking another sip.
Dang.
I don't know.
If he loses, he has to not be able to drink for a week and then has to drink a whole bottle of olive juice?
Yeah.
Drinking for a whole week?
Yeah. Eddie, I need an answer.
All right. Oh, whoa.
Oh,
I think one is so different.
You're changing your answer.
It tastes like trash to me, but that's why I feel like this is the most expensive one.
So one is number one. Okay, I'll tell you this right now.
Oh gosh.
But
what?
You're telling him what?
Let me.
But
do
that's his final.
Yeah, your final's oh, one. Right?
Yeah, I'm picking one.
Okay, well, number one is.
Let me
your
take another taste real quick.
Okay, one is your final answer.
He keeps drinking because this might be his last chance to drink.
Good one, Amy.
He's drunk. Now Eddie's drunk. We saw it happen. Okay. Look how much he's smiling. Eddie's had a little too much to drink.
Come on, man. Come on. What we got?
Eddie, I will tell you right now that number four, one of the ones that you were really struggling with.
Yeah.
Number four is an Akanga Red Blend from 2020 from Argentina. Bottle price of $4.99.
That was your original. That's the best.
Yeah, not bad. I want to get these names down. Bones.
So you need to have a piece of paper when it's over.
Okay.
You pick number one, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
Let me go to number three. Number three is Bay Bridge Vineyards Merlot 2020 from San Francisco.
Nice. Cheap.
$2.99.
So wow!
The two that you were torn on being so good are extremely cheap.
Interesting. Interesting.
That's so funny. That's so funny.
You like it, lunch?
Do you want to hear the one that you picked, or would you like to hear the one that you called trash?
No, the one I called. Wait, didn't I call one trash at the beginning?
You did at the beginning. Two was the one you never liked and you thought was complete garbage.
Okay.
Do you want to hear about that one or the one you picked?
I want to hear about number two.
Number two.
Bunch of garbage.
It is called Krupp Brothers Veracion.
Oh, crap. That's
Carbonate 2015 from Napa Valley. Total price of the trash, $119.
Oh, yeah!
Now he's going to... Wait, he's going to drink more now.
Mr. Wino, he knows everything about wine.
Eddie, you actually picked the cheapest one. You actually picked the most expensive one to be the cheapest.
Interesting.
We'll have him do the juice later. We'll pour into its own cup and let him do that.
Can I finish this one at least?
Go ahead, buddy.
Thank you.
Wait, is that the good one or the...
This is the good one.
Now, does it taste better since you know?
This is actually delicious.
Okay. There he is. Producer Eddie does not know what he's talking about. No drinking for a week. We'll drink the bottle. It's time for Eddie to pay the piper, as they say.
This is stupid.
It's not stupid.
Yes, it is.
Earlier in the show, Eddie had four bottles of wine. Three of them were really cheap. They were either $2.99 or $4.99. There was one bottle of wine. It was over $100. And he swore to us he had such a refined palate that he could nail the expensive one. And they weren't even close, by the way. We didn't get like a $25 bottle of
no,
wine.
No, they were pretty different.
And the one that you said was the absolute worst.
I called it trash.
You said it was trash. That was the most expensive one. So Eddie has chosen his punishment, which is no drinking for a week now, no wine.
And you guys chose the punishment.
No, we had a lot of options. And then also he has a full wine glass of now olive juice.
Oh, okay, man.
So
it
Bones,
stinks.
This is a lot more than I even drank from the wine.
Like, what's your history with olives, Eddie?
I just don't like them. I don't know if it comes from my childhood or they made me. What, do you smell it?
I'm
look,
gagging
you're
too.
All you guys are gagging,
the smell
and
is
you're
terrible,
so
man.
Far away from it.
Well, I hate olives. So
that's your glass.
God. And here's the irony, Bones. So it's a olive brine, and I'm looking at the ingredients, and it's water, salt, red wine, vinegar, and some grape juice. So the irony is that I drank wine, and now this thing has red wine in it.
Let's clap our hands.
No, hold on, before you clap your hands. Do I have to drink all this?
Yeah.
This is a lot.
Yeah. That's a lot. Like, he's going to vomit.
Bones, I will throw up.
Just chug. Hit it, Ray Moon. Chug.
I need the trash can.
It's right there beside Morgan.
Not Morgan, bring it close.
Camera on you right now?
It's on me. Oh, Bones, I can't. I can smell it. I can't do it.
Eddie, chug.
Guys, I can't do this.
Dude, your refined palate should enjoy
this. You want us to catch you down?
No, Bones, come on. Half of it.
Drink. You lost.
Then if I you want me oh I can't even promise I'm gonna drink the whole thing.
I can't even cheer you on because I feel so bad for you right now.
Bones, if I drink the whole thing, at least let me drink for the week.
No, back out.
You
Eddie.
Lost the bet. Yeah.
No, Eddie,
if
I
let
you
out of this, the listeners will never let me hear the end of it.
Also,
the
I
listeners
think you
have
need
a heart.
To see if you can go
I'll tell
a
you
week
what.
Without drinking.
I'll tell you what. You can have the expensive bottle that's up here if you just drink that. You
really?
Can't drink it for a week, but you can have the expensive bottle.
$100 bottle one?
Yeah.
Can I drink all this?
Well, you have to drink all that anyway. I'm just throwing the other in as a bonus.
I can't do this. This is terrible.
Not with that attitude.
Yeah, it's a bad attitude.
Stop.
Yeah.
You stop.
Quit saying I can't and say I can.
Uh-huh.
What is this music?
This is a final countdown.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Eddie lost the bet.
I can't do this.
There you go. With
that bet.
Three. Eddie, you have to chug. Remember when you ate that wasabi ball? You
like,
just did it. You just knocked
thing?
It down. Three.
I can't do it, Bones.
Well, that's because you keep smelling it. If you were sticking
up.
Your nose
your
in
nose.
It.
I'm going to throw up.
Three, two, one, go. There he goes. Oh, he spit it out. Eddie, you can't.
I can't do it.
You didn't have one drink.
I can't swallow do it. Guys. It's all salt.
You didn't even swallow one drink.
Guys, it's all salt.
You didn't even swallow one drink. Okay, here's what I'm going to do.
I'll dry out like a fish.
I'm about to go get another bottle. But that's the only mess up you can have. You spit it out.
Bones, it's so bad.
You lost the bet. This was your idea.
It's so bad.
The whole wine thing. This is the whole.
You were like, I have a sophisticated palate.
Okay, fine, I don't.
Well, it's too late now.
That's but one free spit.
I don't.
That's it.
Eddie, this is impossible. Good luck.
Amy,
take
thank
a
you.
Big drink and swallow it and have just one down. Ready? Mm. And then we'll take a break if you want a break.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to throw up.
Ready?
You can't throw up.
Don't spit it out, Eddie. Three, two, one, go. There he goes. Don't spit it out. He's swallowing it. He's swallowing it. He's chugging it. He did it!
He did it!
You did it!
He did it!
Wow!
He did the whole thing!
He did the whole thing!
Go to break.
What?
Go to break. This is terrible, guys.
Why do we have to go to break?
Yeah, we're feeling fine.
We're killing it right now.
This is terrible, dude.
How do you feel?
I'm terrible. It was disgusting.
It took 1 second.
You didn't even throw up.
Yeah, it really looks like you enjoyed it.
I don't have to throw up. No, how? You guys, there's a little bit of juice here. Do you guys want to try it?
No.
We didn't lose the bet.
You want to try a little bit of it?
No.
We didn't lose the bet.
Oh, wait. Did you say there's more juice?
There you
that
go.
Means you didn't drink
oh,
it all.
Yeah,
that
true.
Means you didn't drink the whole jar.
Here, somebody take a drink.
Eddie, no way.
You did a great job.
God, thanks.
You paid the punishment.
Let me drink for the rest of the week, Bones. Come on,
You can't. You lost the bet.
Also, man, you're just an inspiration for so many
stop,
people out there
stop.
That think
remember
that they
when you
can't.
Said you couldn't
you
do
said,
it?
You said, I can't, and then you did.
You got to say, I think I can. I think I can.
I mean, you really could do anything if you put your mind to it.
That's what we like. It's a Bobby Bones
show.